I don't know about you, of course, but I think some of us, of the painters, really think they have control. And then when you're working outside, and there is no control, absolutely no control. You have to learn to anticipate. And I think anticipating, that's a very important thing to learn.
Thank you.